Fun fact, the screen is actually upside down.